I should send Icarus up to get a lay of the land. He'll spot my target. Slower! Ready arrows! Rage! Make ready for mooring. Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Come from. Someone calling a horse, I guess.
Got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up, thank you. can always check my log. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Get ready to leave!
Commander on board! Today, Alexios, the sea is cold and the wind.
Everyone to your positions! We'll crush them! Forward! Archer, get ready!
Steady your hand!
Steady now!
Send it to Fox!
Quickly! Heal those guns!
Archer! Back your mark!
Stand
up!
The Adrestia needs to sail once more!
Ready yourselves for boarding! On my lead!
The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children.
And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the Wolf of Sparta.
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a sellsword. If you're here to earn drachmi, though... The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are...
Why do you need a mercenary to do that?
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is a...
I'm ready to serve.
You're a different kind of Mystios, aren't you? You're just what we need to help deal with that med. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information.
I think I know what my...
Remember. Every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also...
And once...
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios.
If I want to get close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
Watch where you're going!
Be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some problems.
I'll get every last...
What happened here?
What?
If I did, Yudo, but it's your lucky day.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris. Yet. It's easier for me to...
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that...
Do you have any idea?
Not yet. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers, slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this.